Hey, what's up? Yep. See you later.
Efe! Catch you around. What's up, Efe?
Into my retinas.
Sure. Bye.
You're fine, right? Sure.
Thank you. This ain't a nice hood for a scroll, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
You got no way out, bitch.
Motherfucker!
We're ready to go, boss. The goods are loaded and ready to be taken to the drop-off. Look out for hijackers.
shit! stick with a few nights back.
I'm taking the pills. I'm walking upstairs. What the fuck do you want from me?
Look, we need to talk. I've got a proposition that might be mutually advantageous. Come to my warehouse off the freeway. We'll discuss it.
There's the boss. Hi there. What can I do for you? So long. So, we going to have a good week, boss? Hello. How can I help you? What do you need? Keep your blood sugar up. How do you choose between your children? Just give me the word and I'll make it happen. Look, we're having some problems in that area. It's gonna have to wait. I hate to say no, but no. I can't organize that right now. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
So stressed out. You have no idea. This job is killing me. I'm working with Clay Jackson. Talk about high maintenance.
What's up, Hefa? The stuff you wanted to move? We got it all loaded up on the flatbed right outside the warehouse. Just gotta take it down to the docks and we're done. I mean, some punks might be waiting for you, but what the fuck do you care? That's their problem, right?
You got it. Leave it to me.
You got it.
might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Thank you.